First of all, thank you very much for inviting me to deliver my guest lecture to all the young students of the management. I am sincerely thankful to Dr. Arvind Bhatkar, because I think this is the third or the fourth time I am attending the fantastic young students and getting an opportunity to speak in front of all of them. So thank you, Dr. Bhatkar, for all the support and invitation. Before I start my lecture, I would like to give you some brief what I am going to talk all about. This is something like, you know, a classroom session where you have a professor will come for 45 minutes and speak on a particular subject or a chapter, and then session gets over. But I am here to share my experience of last 30 years which I have in the field of banking and finance, in the securities market, and at a wider level, entire financial spectrum. I will request all of you on one thing. Please feel free to stop me and ask a question. Be participative in this session because मैं फिर आप बोलूँगा आप सुनोगे तो मजा नहीं आएगा ना आपको बताएगा ना मुझे मजा आएगा ऐसे ही हूँ. I will be covering slightly on the banking. I will be covering on the securities market, especially the fixed income security or the government securities. And slightly I will touch upon on the derivatives also. Derivatives could be a bit new, complicated subject for you. So don't worry, I will not go into the high-fi technical things, formulas, mathematical, you know, calculations, nothing, but I will give you a brief on what is derivatives all about. Mission is to turn mirror into window. The word information and communication. The two words, information and communication, are often used interchangeably. एक दूसरे के लिए हम ऐसा पर्याय यूज करते रहते हैं बट दे सिग्निफाई क्वाइट डिफरेंट थिंग्स और दोनों का मतलब है ना बिल्कुल अलग है. इंफॉर्मेशन इज गिविंग आउट बिकॉज देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ केसेस आर देयर इन द फाइनेंशियल वर्ल्ड वेयर जायंट मेगा ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस हैज फेल्ड टनल बिकॉज ऑफ द गैप ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन. The person sitting on the top at the CEO level and person working at a ground level, you can call it as a delivery boy or you can call it human or anyone, but there should be a proper communication should go between the entire chain of the organization. Within the management, if you don't see a proper communication, the chances are organizations may fail. And obviously, if the organization is failing, you are also going to fail. Okay? So these are the two, three things I wanted to share with you.
Lending the money.
Lending money, okay.
Providing services.
Services like?
ATM
then?
Internet banking,
okay.
Doctors.
Portfolio management.
Doctors.
I think you are all giving me a fantastic input, but I still, I think, something which is very important that we are missing, which is now of late last 15-20 years, which is bank has started providing services and against the millions of worldwide people. What is the full form of Dena? Dena Bank ka full form, one gentleman, Devkaran Nanji Shah has started this bank. तो उसका फर्स्ट नेम उसका देवकरण नानजी का बनकर उसने मेरा बैंक नाम दिया था. तो 1947 से टिल 1969 तक इंडिया में जितनी भी बैंक्स थी वो प्राइवेट बैंक थी, कोई ना कोई इसका ओनर हुआ करते थे. रिवोल्यूशनरी स्टेप वॉज टेकन बाय द देन प्राइम मिनिस्टर इंदिरा गांधी. उनको यह रियलाइज हुआ कि बैंकर्स जो है वो सिर्फ एक प्रॉफिट मोटिव है, पैसे बनाने के इंटेंशन से काम करते हैं और उनका सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव भी हो जाता है. सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव बैंक का क्या होता है, नॉर्मल एक स्मॉल मैन कॉमन मैन फार्मर को, लेबर को, स्मॉल एंटरप्रेन्योर हो, उसको इजीली फाइनेंस मिल जाता है।